Sure.
I know.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, sure.
I know.
No, I.
Yeah. Beat it. Sorry. Whoa. No, go ahead. What were you saying? No. Oh, no.
Say that again? Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Oh!
Do you think I'm hot? Well, honey, come see Barroom Beauties. Best drag beauty pageant you've ever seen, and I should know.
Screw this.
Want a mint?
Are you dead?
Hard.
What?
Oh, ah!
Go to every open mic night, and I'm like, these guys suck, but people laugh. Even if it's just polite laughter, you'll be fine. Just go up there and try. I've got some jokes, you know, like, I'm no Richard Pryor or anything, but I keep telling myself to just go up and try, you know? It hasn't happened yet. I'm such a loser. I go every week. Everyone else puts themselves out there, and I can't. I just can't. These guys can suck, but at least they try, right? I thought I could just shut myself off in my apartment and hammer out the songs in time for Fringe. But that kind of isolation isn't good for you.
Yikes!
Hey, there's a
Okay, so...
Thanks!
Huh?
Oh.
Huh.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in.
How is this happening?
Okay, here we go. Wow. Home's got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into their system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
Hello. Continuing my patrol. Systems are operating optimally.
Whoa!
Oh, my God, over there! I got this area!
Don't want your stupid ass around here, cabron.
Hold it!
Hey, kick rocks, dead set. Dead sick! Get huevos! Hey, I need help!
Dispatch to squad. Suspect is wanted in connection with the recent disappearance of their spouse. Detained for further questioning.
The cops are never around when you...
so fast.
Let's keep this nice and simple.
What?
You're gonna have to pass
me
first!
No, you're making this worse!
Wait, what, seriously?
Shit,
I need you to come with me, asshole!
Status all clear.
You're dumber than dog.
What the hell?
You
cannot afford an attorney. One will be appointed for you.
There we go.
Oh yeah. What the hell?
Sector sweep.
What just happened? Someone needs to pass a new bylaw.
Hey, I don't... Wait, what?
Fellow security personnel. I am conducting routine duties.
Hey, ¿qué onda?
All systems functioning normally.
Hey, what's going on?
Everything is in order. To report.
I gotta change my number.
Sector sweep complete.
This isn't in my hand.
Oh, you lot.
You catch that?
Track him down.
report.
Looks like he slipped by. Better call it in.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holly! Gus, get Humanite down here. Someone's patched into the servers, locally. We don't know what the...
Status all clear. Bleep, beep, bloop.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections.
Everything
just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
This way, come on!
Doing its job, you know, the one you guys programmed it to do, it's gonna
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Satara, what's he seeing?
Ohm's packaging users together into different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
No spoilers. I said no spoilers. I promise. Sid Smearvid is close to perfect, so I picked us up a sweet ride to take to Sutro. Want to help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
The hell? The chingados?
Whoa, huh? All right, eh?
Yeah!
Yes! Consider my day
done. That is cool! Filters.
Classic.
Ha, filters. Photo time.
All right, I'll get my own telenovela with this one.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Oh, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough. They end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, 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 no. Dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Oops.
Thank you. Someone should do something.
Give me a break.
Hell,
what the
I might
hell?
Do something.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh. I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly like a foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you can figure it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has a little
always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple yes. Push of a button.
That's what? The DedSec logo.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you
oh
care to comment
God.
On that?
Oh,
my
God.
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done here.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was Steven, humiliating!
Steven.
You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch. You promise!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Hey Marcus, one of our followers swiped an email from a home student. Juicy shit, my friend!
You're lucky today.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for home.
For fuck's sake! Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him. Get some evidence. See what kind of person home is harboring.
Aren't you kind? Come on in for a free hug. Get a donut, get a hug. Come on, give me a hug. You get a donut. Free hug? Aren't you kind? Come on in for a free hug.
Oops.
Marcus, what does home system look like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Bloom.
After what we just did to them? Yes. I bet all deals are off now. What were the terms?
CTOS code is the base of home software. Collected data sold back to Bloom. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like we showed up at the right time, then.
Noodle is at it again. The search engine giant announced they will be acquiring yet another startup tech company. This time, it's InstaWheels. Noodle purchased the car-sharing startup for $750 million. The startup's future was already threatened by Driver San Francisco. But tech insiders say that with Noodle integrating its search and map functions into the InstaWheel sharing service, it will dominate the marketplace. This is considered a shot across the bow at Noodle competitors such as Invite, who has also been expanding its portfolio of startups. Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this.
Watch where you're going!
You in the hospital, you can at least afford the bills. Bully for you. This is just the way it goes. Goddamn twit. Fuckhead.